Sesame Street, Ernie will solve the case of the bite in the apple.
Yeah, I wonder who it belongs to.
And a loaf of bread will get a big surprise.
Yes, how many slices do you want?
And you...
Hello there, young fellow.
Do you know who that was? That was Mr. Chatterley. He's on Elmo's favorite television show, Alphabet Chat. Oh, Elmo loves Alphabet Chat. Elmo wonders what Mr. Chatterley is doing on Sesame Street. Elmo will find out. Looking for Mr. Chatterley from Alphabet Chat so that Elmo can find out what he's doing on Sesame Street. Yeah. Oh, there he is. Yeah.
Strange. Perhaps this young chap can help me. Excuse me, my young friend. I have a question to ask you, if I may.
A question? For Elmo? Oh, Elmo asks questions all the time. Because asking questions is a good way to learn. Oh, yes, ask away, Mr. Chatterley.
Thank you.
Yeah.
How nice to meet such an eager young person. Now, Elmo, my question for you is...
Wait, Mr. Chatterley. Elmo almost forgot. Elmo has a question to ask Mr. Chatterley. What is Mr. Chatterley doing on Sesame Street? Okay. That was Elmo's question. Now Elmo will listen for the answer.
Well, Elmo, the answer to your question is, I've come to Sesame Street today to arrange the alphabet chat. Uh-huh. Now, my question for you is...
Wait. Elmo has another question for Mr. Chatterley. What letter is Mr. Chatterley going to talk about on alphabet chat today?
Today's alphabet chat will be about the letter P, Elmo.
Oh, boy, the letter P? P.
How nice. Now, Elmo, my question.
Oh, Mr. Chatterley, wait. Elmo has a new question. Who is going to be on Alphabet Chat today to talk about the letter P with Mr. Chatterley?
Who, you ask? Well, I've come to invite a Mr. Grouch to bring his puppy, Preposterous, on the show to talk about the letter P with me. Well, then, you'll certainly be able to answer my question, Elmo. Do you have any more questions to ask me?
Mr. Chatterley asked Elmo, does Elmo have any more questions to ask Mr. Chatterley? Good question. Elmo's answer is no. Elmo does not have any more questions to ask. Thank you for asking, Mr. Chatterley. Bye-bye.
No, but wait. I didn't ask you where Mr. Grouch and his puppy live. I have a question for you. What just happened here? Well, I still have no answer to my question. Where do Mr. Grouch and Preposterous Puppy live? I'll ask these two. I say, excuse me. I'm A.B. Chatterley from Alphabet Chat, and... what? Oh, yes, nice to meet you, too. Charmed, I'm sure. Yes. No, wait, I have a question to ask. Oh, dear. Excuse me. I have a question for you, if I may. Yes, do you know where Mr. Grouch and his puppy, Preposterous, live? Oh, marvelous. But you didn't. I asked him if he knew where Mr. Grouch lived, and he said yes, but he didn't tell me. Oh, double drat. Marvelous. A responsible-looking adult. Excuse me.
Mr. Chatterley, welcome to Sesame Street.
Oh, why, thank you. I'm sure perhaps you can answer my question.
Well, I hope so. I'll try. What's your question?
Where does Mr. Grouch live?
Well, he lives right here in this trash can, Mr. Chatterley.
Why, thank you. Oh, I'm most grateful.
You're welcome.
Ah, at last. A lovely, plain, simple answer to my question. I like answers like that.
Oh, what is it?
Mr. Grouch, would you care to bring your puppy, Preposterous, on alphabet chat today to help me talk about the letter P?
No.
Oh. On the other hand, sometimes you get a plain, simple answer that you don't like. Preposterous, puppy would be P for perfect on an alphabet chat about the letter P. All those P sounds in his name. Preposterous puppy.
No!
And think of all the other P words one might say, like pet. Marvelous P word, that. And pat, not to mention his pickle.
Look, Chatterley, Preposterous doesn't like to move. He likes to stay right here in his bed, and I'm not making him go anywhere so he can be on a silly television show.
Oh, dear. But wait, he wouldn't have to go anywhere else. We could do the alphabet chat right here. A first alphabet chat goes on location. A capital idea, don't you think?
No, and neither does Preposterous. The whole idea just puts him to sleep. Look at him yawning there.
Yawning?
Yeah, see, he's yawning his head off. He's so bored with all your chatter about alphabet chat.
All right, then. I will not do a show with Preposterous about the letter P.
Good, good.
I'll do an alphabet chat about the letter Y.
What?
Yes, the Y sound is y, y. Listen for it in the yummy Y word, yawn. Y for yawn. Yawn. Thank you for joining me on this little alphabet chat about the letter Y. Good day. Thank you, Mr. Grouch, and you too, Preposterous.
What?
Sesame Street was brought to you today by the...
Hey, go away, huh?
No, Oscar. Elmo has to finish what he was saying first. The letters P and Y.
Okay, now go away.
No, Oscar. Elmo isn't finished. Number 7.
Okay, now scram.
No, Oscar. Elmo's still not finished. Do you mind?
Yes.
So? Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop. Now Elmo is finished and he will go away, Oscar. Goodbye.
Good. At last.
What? Oscar! Elmo went away, and now he's back!
Well, then go away again!
No!
Yes!
No!